strength, your lack goes in motion. To go in the opening quarter. Collingham shifting in motion to his right. Now a handoff to Ramon Adams. Finals Collingham's block and he gets it. Shifting behind He joins Kimston on the near side. Play action pass to Adams. Snyder standing in the pocket. Adams got a scramble. Takes off to the pin. Thank you. McVay pinching in on a corner blitz. Now standing in the pocket, throwing deep. Thank you. in motion across the line of scrimmage, 41 to 20 between court. High formation, high snap, handoff, batting to the 40. Fights his way.
Thank you. McVay showing blitz. Here they come. Yeah.
the 20-yard line. Inside the 20, takes a Northwestern hop at the 17. We'll be down to the side of the 10. Back with you at Simon Field. The Doane offense on the field. Hand off to Mo Adams straight in the middle.
We're going to have about 9 yards to 19.
Snyder on a blown pitch. Cameron is just throwing. It falls a lateral, but it does go out of bounds. So second and a ton. Adams up the middle following his two big blockers. Seven, he gets about three back. Runner from his end zone. Nice. Northwestern loses, the other Northwestern out of Illinois, loses to number 11.
off to the back against Northwestern. First and goal at the 19-yard line.
Get him, 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 get him
keep people aware.
First
and
We'll be right back.
8 touchdowns and only 2 interceptions. He's got no touchdowns and 3 picks on today. He's not healthy with the touchdown to interception ratio. Brian and Town on the end of this reception from Vermeer.
That's a possible first down.
By Kickstarter. Justin Stark, a true freshman. First and 10 from near home. 45. Vermeer now pump fake on both to the near sideline. Brian Town on the end of this reception has it at the 30-yard line. Likely encroachment by the defense. Made official word at 5:24 left. 6 and 12 carries on this afternoon. Even averaging 94.7. Second and 3 from the 23. Pitch back to Paragon. Has a head of steam across the 20. Finds his way to the 17. And they right where they put him down. Vermeer back at the helm again, up under center. Quick five step back to the far side by the tackle. And a good pass is out to the far side. O.J. O'Donnell, who went up over the entire
tried to defend that fade route, facing the receiver with their back to the ball, and just can't do it that way.
Now the corner's pinching in, playing man-to-man, 4-4 across the lines for Doane. And Perigo shifts his way up the near sideline all the way to the 5. And did a good job of staying in bounds.
That is exactly what it feels like, and that's how you walk. Trust me, I know.
First and goal from the 3. Vermeer, hand off.
Another spot where you're not going to have a huge letdown on the scene when you're only seconds in.
Goal line defense in, 5 across, now 6 across the line. Pitch back to Perigo. Tries to get to the end zone. He's stuck. Jason Bargan. Jason Hall comes out with the football. And I think the officials are going to know that the ground caused it. Eric Pesaro is also helping out. This paper's too.
Except that's running the risk of sounding foolish. And I've definitely done enough of that today.
Well then, you know, if you've done enough of it, by the way, the point after is up and
thank you.
chance here with 2:25. That's a straight top.
I have absolutely no idea what happened, but I didn't do anything.